letter might be linked to Sean's disappearance. I need to show it to the police. The origami figure in my hand after my blackout. It's the same one the killer leaves in the hands of his victims. I've never done origami in my life. I'm a killer. I black out, and then the murdering starts. I know it's me. Goddamn reporters. They've been camped outside my house all day. I'm exhausted. I didn't sleep a wink all night. Sean, I must have done something, but I just can't remember. There's no way back for me if I've done anything to hurt Sean. This doesn't make any sense. It couldn't have been me. I couldn't ever have done that. I couldn't have hurt him. I love him. I love him with all my heart. But what in God's name did I do when he was on the carousel? I'd give anything to know where Sean is now. When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them. They cried and begged. But it was all to the children have never been seen again. I have to get out of here and find out what this ticket is about. What does it mean? Some sort of fairy tale? It looks like the ticket to a locker. Someone sent me that letter for a reason. This angel on the ticket, I'm sure I've seen it somewhere before. I think I know where this ticket comes from.
Mr. Mars, a few words. Mr. Mars. Mr. Mars, a few words. Confirm that your son has disappeared.
Do you think the origami...
Get another car. I'm going to walk without stopping on the way.
Are you worried your son might
be Mars.
Dead?
Do you suspect anyone,
don't answer
Mr.
the
Mars?
Questions. Don't say anything.
Just in the park. How do you feel about that?
Please,
keep going. Stop.
Mr. Mars.
My car.
Just a few more steps. Mr. Mars. Can you confirm that your son has disappeared?
Do you think your son is still alive?
The luggage lockers. They're on the other side of the station. No time to waste. I need to find out what's in that locker. Maybe I could come back later, when there's less of a crowd. I can't make it. Too many people. Too many...
Jason, come back! You gotta be kidding. This is driving me crazy.
The balloon. Gotta get the balloon.
Jason, Dad's here, son.
Jason.
It's Jason. He's there. He's right there. This time I'll save him. Jason!
The balloon. Gotta get the balloon.
Jason!
Dad! Dad!
Nightmare. The whole thing was just a fucking nightmare. Jason is dead. The lockers. Now I've got to find the right one.
Made it. I made it. I managed to get through the goddamn crowd.
The lockers. Now I've got to find the right one. Line 18, box number 3. The lockers. Now I've got to find the right one. Line 18, box number 3. Wrong locker.